Hi everyone, how's it going? Tim here, and this is an hour of game. Today we're going to be playing Conan Exiles, a new game from Funcom, who actually released a Conan-themed MMORPG quite some time ago. I believe it was called Age of Conan, and now they came up with Conan Exiles, which is an... it's not an MMO, it's just an online survival sandbox. So we are going to play online, of course. I don't know if I want to play PvP. I think I'm just going to go PvE because I am more of a PvE guy. And hardcore experimental roleplay. I would go... You want to stay true to the game as developers intended. Relax and play. Yeah, I think relaxing even when trying to kill each other. I mean, why not? All right, let's see what we have here. Servers, sort by ping. We got that. This one looks quite good. Dominion RP. RP means role playing, right? What the hell is it doing here? It has Battle Eye. This is the anti-cheat system they use, by the way. Oh, this looks quite good. I also thought it looks German. I mean, that might not even stop us. I imagine I will have a lot of German servers here. Incarnators. Why not? 100 ping. That's a bit too high. Let's resort it by ping. There we go. That looks much better. This one, Conan Exiles PvE server. There we go. Let's just join here. 22 people, 50 maximum, so should be fine. Okay. There we go. Finally. That took some time. Okay, we're going to be male character. Yeah, that is a thing. Yeah, why not race religion? Crom. Yeah, of course we're going to be Crom. Voice. Yeah, let's go with that. Why not? Head options. Wait, what is that sound? Wait, what? Was that an in-game voice already? But I'm not. Right, so you're gonna be... That looked fabulous. Let's go with that. Eyebrows, yeah? Can we have fabulous eyebrows? That looks like almost like he's a Japanese. Good. Facial hair. I don't see any facial hair. Okay, whatever. Don't even care. Cosmetics, don't care about that stuff. Okay, I imagine I can be here all day. That definitely sounds like in-game audio. Okay, and yeah, okay, there is a slight breast size. Wait, you can actually change breast size on characters. Okay. Yeah, well, why not? Let's go with Spartan nudity. I want to look at his dong all the time. Right, confirm. Yeah, look at that guy. He's definitely Japanese. Right. Can we skip the intro? So we got some words. During the year of Cobra, a prisoner captured by unknown means was transported into exile. But captured by unknown means, really. Like, that's all you could have come up with. Crucified and left to die for crimes that they may or may have not committed. And that ended really quick. The voice comes in the middle of... The voice comes in the middle of introduction is ridiculous. I wonder if it's actually push to talk. Okay, I actually skipped the thing with escape key, but okay. I wouldn't have made anything out of it anyway because I heard people talking over it, which is not something you want in your... All right, there we go. Okay, let me see if there's a push to talk button so that I actually know. Controls, gameplay, audio. Let's fix volume, voice chat, key bindings. That's what I want. And let's see, walk forward, strafe. Global chat enter, vicinity chat num star, num minus, emotes, push to talk T. Okay, so I can use T to talk to people. Right, let's go and explore this stuff. You get XP for walking, apparently. Okay, we can interact with this thing, and we can interact with this thing. This is what? Sealed water skin, and scrolled knot. And we can level up. We can get what, I guess, determines the damage. Yeah, let's go for damage, why not? Can we learn any recipes? No, we don't have any points here. What we actually need? We actually need branches, stone, fiber, plant fiber. Okay, plant fiber, branches, and stone. Where do I get that? Press E to interact with what? Okay, there are some unconscious people over here. I'm not sure what's going on. Let's just run away from that just in case. And let's go. I imagine I can collect plant fiber from here. I am correct, but it seems like the latency is actually quite high. Right. Okay, well, let's grab some more plant fiber and we get some seeds as well. Because why the hell not? Okay, there's some ruins. Oh, whoa, okay. That is not laggy at all. We've got some stones. Let's grab some more. I wonder how do you distinguish between a small and a big stone. So that's 4 stones. That's 5, 6, 7, 8. I need some branches and then we can make a pickaxe and actually gather the stones a bit more efficiently. Okay, let's see what we have here. Is there anything useful around here? Just grab all the stuff that I actually see around. Hi. Hello. Right, so there's a bunch of people here. That's always nice. It's still lagging is kind of... I've heard that the main problem of this game right now is a netcode because it's a bit wacky. And I can see, you know, why people say like that. When I played it single player with a locally hosted server, I did not have those problems actually. So that, you know, that might be something to keep in mind when playing this game. Okay, I'm almost out of my power, I guess. Stamina is probably right. What the hell is that thing? Nope. Can you please go the hell away? Thank you very much. I don't want to fight you yet because I don't really have anything to fight you with. What is this? Nothing. Pick up this stuff. It's jumpy. Okay, get some stones, some more plant fiber, 14. How much was it for the cloth that I could craft? Let's check. 25 here, 8 here, 18. We can craft some pants. Let's do pants. And I still missing branches. Okay, so you have a crafting queue. It doesn't craft immediately, but you have to wait. If you're nice to people online, your head explodes. Okay. What is this thing? Okay. Ah, here's some branches. Gained a level. I'm not sure why, but I'll take that. I guess when you do things, you get XP basically. It doesn't matter what you do, like run around or gather stuff or kill things, maybe. I want to get to the killing part because that sounds like fun. Right, so we got some plant fiber. There's some branches here and there. Let's grab that. Oh, I think we have enough actually to craft this now. Can craft this as well, and I don't have fiber, so I need 16 more to craft the full equipment. Right, so what can we get? This will unlock a stone hatchet fiber roll. Mad twigs. Okay, so I imagine this is what we want, right? So let's unlock that. And we can level up. Let's get more strengths. Yeah, because I just want to murder everything around me. Okay, we crafted stone pick. We need some more branches as well. Okay, let's pick up the branches. What was it? 5 again, I think, right? Yeah, we got 5 branches. And for the roll, we need what? Twine. Twine is this one. Okay, so we need a lot of fiber, a lot of branches. Not so many stones. Okay, let me grab all of that. That's 33, 35. Oh, of course. Okay, 11 plant fiber. Okay, so that, it doesn't actually... It doesn't count it when you craft, but it actually does show you the full set you have until you craft something. It's a bit annoying, but okay, that will do. Yeah. Come on, grab all that stuff. Any branches around it? No. What's going on? Come on. Branches. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I think I should have enough to craft the pick now. Nice. Or hatchet actually, and do I have enough for this and this? And we need some twines. Okay, cool. So we have the queue full. Can actually probably use the pickaxe to pickaxe things. I can see some trees over there, so it might be a good idea to just walk over there and, you know, maybe we get something more interesting to... As an unconscious dude here, I mean, why not? There's actually a lot of people talking in chat. Okay. Server just went crazy on us for a moment. Okay, so you can actually dual wield stuff, and we have a deer. Can I... Let's go deer hunting with a hatchet. Yeah, come on. No, come back. Come back. I want to kill you. What? No, server, stop. Deer, come back. I wonder if that's even a deer. Okay. Out of stamina. He doesn't really move. Deer. There we go. Okay, now he moves. Yeah, that definitely seems like network latency issues. Come on, deer. I wonder if he will actually die. Oh, yeah, he did. Cool. Hold E for more options. Loot all. Do I even have anything to loot from him? Branches. Handful of insects. I basically killed him for nothing, but okay. What can we learn? Apprentice, sandstone foundry. Okay, so this is the base building. This is campfire and water skin. This is sword and shield. Let's go with building houses because, you know, that's the thing to go for. And so what do we have here? Vitality, accuracy, grit, stamina. Yeah, stamina sounds nice. Let's go for grit. We don't really have anything to craft for head. So we need a ton of stones and woods and I still have to craft this fiber thing. Right, so let's go over there. There's already some clans over here, okay. There's some twigs here. Let's collect that. Okay, that looks, it actually looks quite nice. I mean, I would definitely say that, you know, this game is quite pretty. And there's a thing that I don't want to meet with. It's probably going to murder me. Okay, we got some wood. Let's get some more wood. Maybe we can just build a base somewhere over here. That's decent. I mean, it's, you know, it's not that hard to actually get wood here. Right. I want to go talk to that thing. Nope. I just murdered a deer, so that was enough for me. That's not... I think if you die, you basically lose all your stuff here, so let's not do that. Oh, there's another thing. Great. No, let's just go somewhere over here, and let's just mine those rocks. There you go, 3 rocks per hit. That's quite nice. I mean, we can quite quickly probably gather enough to build a base. And once we build the base and save using our bed, or bedroll, whatever it is, that should be sufficient, right? So, got 57 rocks. Okay, let's see. Can I build a base? Yeah, I can. Nice. So we can build the walls. To build the walls, I need more stone. Ceiling and then, okay, I need a ton of stone actually, and repair armor, and I need twine. Okay, 4. Okay, let's do it here. Why the hell not? I mean, it's plenty of resources. Okay, we got that stuff. There is actually a map. How do I open? Oh, there is a map. Okay, so I am. Oh, all right. So this is water. There's some ruins over here. Oh, there is a ton of stuff to explore. All right. Shelter. Yes. Shelter is a good point. Come on, chop this tree. There we go. So far it seems like, you know, your average survival game, but not in. I am thirsty. Right, I do have this water skin, so use. Okay, so I drank all of it and now I'm less thirsty. I guess I would need to fill it up. Okay, let's see. Wall. Craft 3 walls. Yeah, why not? Let's craft 3 walls. You need a ton of rocks for that stuff. Okay, can I actually dig this? Yeah, I can. No, I can't. That doesn't work. Stop it. Okay, 5, 2, 3. That looks cozy. Okay, right, door. Okay, so I need a bunch more Wood, I need a bunch more rocks and a bunch more twine. I guess twine would be more important right now. Actually gather, no. Okay, let's chop this. Wood is always good. Okay, and I also get some branches from chopping those things. All right, that's good. Right, let's see. You know, I mean, so far, I've read the description of a thing, and they do have some crazy features, like you can actually create thralls from NPCs, so you force NPC to work for you and basically make slaves out of them, which sounds pretty interesting, and they can be your, like, bodyguards or homekeepers who would, like, craft and cook stuff for you, which sounds pretty cool, but I wonder at what point you can actually do that. And if you can actually tame animals and do stuff like this. Okay, come on. Need more efficient tools, I think. That takes a bit too long. Cool, okay, so can I build that thing? Yes, I can. And the second question is, can I build this? No, I can't. I need some fiber. Where do I get fiber? Is there anything I can grab fiber from? I don't want to jump down. I don't want to... Okay, this looks like fiber. Can I grab it? Yeah, I can. Okay, nice. Oh, there's that thing that will probably murder me on the first sight. So let's not do that. Grab more fiber. Got a bunch of seeds that I have. Just a question. Can I actually... These synchronization problems are quite obvious. So, twine. Yes, there you go. Craft 4. We need what? We need 3, actually. And we need a bit more fiber for this. Can I actually plant seeds? So I got a bunch of seeds over here. 4. Now I can't really do anything with them. Okay, that's a bit sad. Handful of insects. Use. Okay, I can actually eat them. And yeah, I can eat all of them. There you go. We can put that here. I don't need stone wall anymore. So we can use that thing. That looks nice. So now we need a... Wait, what? Why do you craft that? I don't need another wall. Can I... No, it looks like I cannot really disassemble that stuff. All right. We need a door, but for a door we need twine, and for this we need plant fiber. So I need to go and get plant fiber somewhere. I guess we will have to find that thing eventually. Okay, let me dig out this stuff. Okay, we got one plant fiber. That's super helpful. Shelter. We need to get some food somewhere, but I have no idea where do I get that. Okay. Can you repair your tools? Let me think. Oh, yeah, you can. It uses stones to repair. Okay, nice. That's actually convenient. That's something I can get behind. I always hate it when you, like, the survival games do it in a way that you can, like, craft a tool but not repair it, which doesn't make any bloody sense. This time around it's kind of makes sense a bit. Okay, nothing dangerous around. Just grab more plant fiber, build a bed, sleep, save, and then we can go fight that thing probably. What? Okay, there's some hitches. I don't know if it was a good idea to build thing there, but, you know, that should do. Okay, I think we have enough for the bed. Yep. And we can craft 2 of those, so we need 10. That's a lot. Let's go drop the bed in our house. And save, I guess. There's something going on in the chat. Oh God. Okay, 3. There we go. E for more options. Interact, dismantle, interact. Spawn point updated. There we go. Okay, so I now have a house. If only I had a roof. I don't have a ceiling because I need more stones. Well, that's easily fixable. Stones should be a big problem. I need like 30, right? 24. Can I dismantle that? Yes, I can. Nice. Okay, so we should build a roof now, and Maybe some improvised torch. Plant. I can plant fiber is the biggest problem so far, actually. There we go. Yeah. What? Failed to place what? Why? That's, yeah, there we go. Okay, now it works. Cool. So we got a tiny hut with a bedroll, and this is our save point, essentially. Right, so what do we do? We need some food and we need water, and we need it quite desperately, actually. So let's go find that guy. No, I wonder if that's actually a good idea, but he looks big and angry, so maybe let's not. Oh, there's two of them. No, let's definitely not do that. Let's go. I saw some water over there, so we can go grab some water. Okay, stamina, and I desperately need some food. I killed the deer, but there was no food from him. Oh, there's some guys over here. I hope they are. I mean, I'm playing on PvE server, so theoretically, I should be fine, right? Water. There you go. So how do I fill that sealed water skin? 3. What? Okay, there we go. Now it's filled. Now, where the hell do I get food? Stones can never hurt. I really need some food, otherwise I'll just die from starvation over here. Okay, this is what? This is some plant fiber. I mean, bugs would do as well. I would eat bugs right now. Don't really see anything here. Oh, that looks quite nice. Okay, the main thing is not to lose place where I actually lived. That would be disappointing. I guess we can build another one. It's not a major problem. These guys have shields, and let's not go to them. Right. What? You can't. No, really, is that a server lagging or I cannot climb this thing? Okay. This is someone's bedroll. Okay. Can I get some food? Maybe some animal I can slaughter and eat? Maybe I should have just used a hatchet on the killed, murdered deer that I, you know, finished. Maybe that would work, but hey. See, seeds. I wonder if I can actually eat seeds. Let me check. Split drop info. No, I can't. But I can eat insects. There we go. I am hungry as hell. But we can craft some twines. All right. Yeah, we really need some food, and we need to go back to house, because if I die because of the starvation, I want to die near my house. Oh God, what is this thing? Who the hell are you? They have food. There we go. What? He's dead. Hold E for more options. Yes, cancel, open. He doesn't have any food. And how exactly, and can I harvest him somehow with an axe maybe? No. Oh, I actually harvest him. Okay. I actually do have hides and bones, okay. Did he have any meat or anything? Twine, bone, hide. I am gonna die from starvation, probably. Yeah, my HP is now falling. I wonder if that deer that I killed is somewhere still around. Could probably harvest some meat from him. He was somewhere here, right? Nah, that looks like grass. Oh, it's not going well. I am most likely are going to die. Right, nope. Let's go back to our house. Because once I respawn over there, I want to pick up all my stuff. Which is a bit stupid strategy, but come on, run. Oh, you can actually get a third-person camera. Okay, I have sleepers. Right, I'm gonna die about now. Yep, there we go. I'm just dead. Okay. I mean that looks convenient enough. Right, can I respawn now, please? Okay, nice. You were killed by starvation. Yes, this is. I know that I was. Okay, take all. Thank you very much. Let's equip all that stuff. Using enough, you can right-click them to equip them. Ah, you can double-click. Okay, that works. One, two, three. Sunstone wall. And we have a coarse foot wrap. Okay, I did not lose any of my levels, did I? Yeah, I don't think so. Okay, cool. I actually have everything. Okay, so when you die, you only lose your equipment. So if you die. Wait, where's my. Oh, you only respawn once? Is that how it works? That's a bit silly. So, okay, I'm missing plant fiber. And I have, what, nine twine? You gain a level for whatever reason. Right, so what can we do? I guess we need a stone sword, maybe archery. What I need to learn that. Oh, level two. Okay, so this requires. What is there? Hello. Hello. Whoops, that is a wrong button. Whoops, nope, that's got game. Stop doing that to me. Okay, I wanted to. What? Oh no. Seriously, it just crashed on me. What the hell? Let's try that again. I hope it somehow remembers the servers that you were actually playing on last time. So this just been half an hour. Yes, end report. Yes. All right, let's restart that. That's actually kind of bad. Like half an hour of play, and I just like pressed the wrong button and it crashed. It's a bit disappointing. I wonder if it's gonna be loading for half an hour again, like it did in the very beginning. Okay, I guess it wasn't half an hour actually, but it was a very long time. Come on, where's my game? Oh, there it is. Okay. Now I can. Why I cannot? I'll tab into it. Game, please. There we go. Yeah, okay, now it works. Okay, play online. Relaxed. Now, which server was I on? It was. Okay, it doesn't resort them actually on adding, which is a bit disappointing. Something Conan Exiles server. No, not Asia, definitely. I don't even remember what was the name of it. Wait, is there a get your own server favorite? Okay, that doesn't do anything. That is not very good. Old Farts Conan Server. That seems like a valid name. Badlands PvE. Now, which server did I play on? Was something with 50 players cap? And not this one, definitely. Conan 2 Exiles, that sounds nice as well. Okay, can I filter them somehow? Let's do it this way, and maybe we can see it here. Badlands P. Conan X, I think this one was the one, right? Okay, now here's the question: will I still have my character, or did I just lose everything? Because if I did, I don't feel like playing like this from the very start. I mean, I didn't progress too much, but I feel like it would be way better to just start over at the beginning, like locally, so that, you know, I can actually control the my server and the game itself as well, because otherwise it's a bit ridiculous. I mean, so far it's actually not that raw, so content, I'm not sure what's gonna happen there content wise after I get all the crafting recipes and stuff like this. In games like this, it's either PvP, which, you know, I mean, they have PvE servers, so that's not gonna happen, or exploration, which I imagine is a bit, I don't know how it's gonna look. I mean, I actually would dig a lot the survival game with like exploration aspects. That would be really cool, but I've yet to see one. No Man's Sky was a total disaster, but, you know, let's not remember about bad things. All right, yeah, this is definitely one of the longest loading things ever. Ah, wait, what? Alrighty then. So yeah, it basically just crashes. I guess we're gonna have to stop the stream here because I have no idea why. I mean, I gotta start it from the very beginning, I guess, somewhere else. So maybe we're gonna try that another time. So thank you for staying with me, and see you next time. Bye.